Hello, welcome. My name is Koen Stein. I'm a paleontologist, and we are here at the Royal Belgian Institute of Natural Sciences for an exclusive look within the cage of the Bernissart Iguanodons. Now, at the time that these animals were found, they were by far the most complete known dinosaurs of that era. And as you can see, they're mounted here in an upright position, which is informally referred to as the kangaroo position. And we know now today that this is actually not the correct position. One of the most obvious ways to spot this is if you look at the tailbone. You can see here these neural arches, as they're called, that some of them are actually overlapping. Now, this indicates this is not a natural position for an animal to have its tail. And in life, these animals would actually be running on four legs instead of the two hind legs. And when you put the animal in this position on the four legs, the tail will be in a more horizontal position, and the tail bones won't overlap, and it will be a more natural position. And at this point, I'd also like to point out some of these weird long structures running across the backbone, and these were actually ossified tendons, and they were actually helping maintain the animal's tail in a more horizontal position as it was walking along.